Today's topic is shrubs. What are shrubs? Shrubs are woody plants with multiple stems found in the dry regions of the world. It is smaller than a tree and has several main stems arising at or near the ground. Desert vegetation. It is found in the tropical and subtropical regions. There is very little plant life in a desert due to lack of water. Only those plants can survive here which need extremes of heat and less rainfall. Thorny bushes, cacti, and coarse grass is the most common type of plants or shrubs found in nearly all the deserts of the world. They have wax-coated leaves, thick and spongy stems, and long roots. Tundra vegetation. Tundra vegetation is found in the North Pole, high altitude of the Northern Hemisphere. It is found in polar regions. Tundra vegetation consists of lichens, mosses, and very small shrubs which grow during the short summer season when the snow melts. This seasonal plant growth covers the ground for a few months, and these are called meadows.